Ah, Scurvy Island. This is where Elaine's been growing all the limes for the Marley Foundation's Scurvy Project. She's probably back here by now. I can't wait to see her.
All right, we're on Scurvy Island now. So there was a few trivia things about Scurvy Island. Let's go all the way to the front. Nope. Scurvy Island is famous for, surely, in that case, growing limes. Yay! There we go. What word is the curator asking? Oh. Was that a really early one? There are so many trivia things that I just haven't found. David Fox started working for... No. That's an outside the game sort of thing. I could Google it, I suppose. How many torches have not been to Bermuda? Coat of arms on Bermuda. Where is Cog Island? Don't know. What are the... What's the history? It's just lore. It's a myth somewhere. Aren't those answers basically all the same? How many skeletons in the water on the Terra Island beach? Well, we're on Scurvy Island, so I still don't know. What cannot be found on the seafloor? I still think that may be an old diving suit, but what seafloor are you talking about? I don't know. What are the most stone monkeys found in the first rink? The first ring where? Alright, that's all the way back to the front. At least we've got one.
It's a very realistic likeness of the scarlet-plumed point-and-snip bird. I didn't know Elaine was into woodworking. Whoa, had me fooled.
Point-and-snip.
It says the Marley Foundation Scurvy Treatment and Prevention League, or STAPL, welcomes you to Scurvy Island, 1.5 miles to STAPL headquarters.
Nice. Let's go see what Elaine has been up to. Oh. Lime grove. Everywhere is lime grove. Big rock.
Wow. Elaine sure has been busy. I better talk to Elaine before I steal any limes from the foundation she's worked so hard to set up.
All right. There's a bird on that one.
Beach. That's where all the driftwood goes during driftwood mating season.
Comment on it to my ship. All right,
Elaine and I debate about whether it looks like a parrot or a cockatoo.
It looks like a bird of some description.
Elaine? Are you decent? Hello? Pirates used to have to steal this from Elaine to prove themselves. Now, at least that's what they told me when they made me do it.
So can we... No, we can't steal it again.
I pinched a yak with it once, and then I sort of accidentally pinched the staple remover. I had it for years before I remembered to give it back to Elaine. She was happy and mad at the same time. Mappy.
Yeah, that's a word if you want it to be.
Hey, this used to be a picture of both of us. What happened to the me part? Hi, I'm working due east of Parrot Rock and due south of camp today.
Okay.
It's nicely dried, pre-cut, and ready to go.
Pirate Rock. That one?
Hi.
Hi.
I was hoping I'd run into you again.
I was hoping that too. What happened at the voodoo shop? Did you get the secret?
No.
There was a complication.
Isn't there always?
Yep.
A big, heavy, rectangular complication with 5 keyholes and a secret inside.
Well, that sounds daunting. What about LeChuck and Captain Madison?
They weren't there, oddly enough.
Well, be careful.
How's your project going?
The project has hit a snag. We have plenty of limes, as you can see, but people are refusing to take them. They say they don't like the taste and they don't believe they'll help with scurvy. As an elected official, I could have issued an edict, but as a private citizen, I have to convince people. I tried this flyer.
Yeah, I've read part of this.
I know. I know it's terribly dry, but the facts are there.
Yeah, yeah. Have you tried using
a different font? Comic Sans, for example.
Yes, but I need a small one to fit all the information on.
What about adding bullet points? They could be little limes.
People not liking limes is part of the problem, though.
Good point.
What's wrong with limes?
What if the text was centered instead of left justified?
Somehow I don't think that's going to make a lot of difference.
All right.
I'm not sure what to tell you.
It's basically a sales and marketing problem, and neither of us is an expert in either of those
things.
Yeah, I see what you mean. I'll hang on to the flyer. Maybe I can find a sales and marketing expert to look at it.
Stan!
Okay. I hear these can help prevent scurvy.
You heard right.
Yes. I mean, it's, you know, can I pick some?
I better talk to Elaine before I steal any limes from the foundation she's worked so hard to set up. Can you spare any limes?
You can take a few.
Yay!
Like I said, I'm having trouble giving them away.
I'll go find a marketing expert now.
Yeah.
I'll be right here when you get back.
Stan! Okay, these are all lime groves. Ooh, deep
lake. Elaine and I swim there sometimes. I got swept over the edge one time. Good thing Elaine knows CPR.
Guybrush.
Oh, I love that place. It's like a 100-foot candy cane.
Yeah, or a barber's pole. All right, so we'll go to my ship and we'll go to the other island. Terra Island. Who's this? I don't want to sail to a drift ship. All right, we'll go to that one.
Ahoy!
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 Permission to come aboard.
Afraid we can't let you do that.
Permission to come aboard, sir.
This isn't a protocol issue. Although we do enjoy a good protocol. Are you going to let me talk? Apparently, that's what you enjoy doing. There's been a deadly scurvy outbreak on the ship. We're under strict quarantine, so we don't infect others with this deadly pathogen.
I don't think scurvy's contagious.
I don't think scurvy is contagious.
You don't know that. My mom's gardener's second cousin's pastry chef says it is.
It's a scientific fact.
Oh, don't try to snow us with your science quackery. If scurvy wasn't contagious, then only one person would have it. Duh.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
I really don't think scurvy is contagious.
You don't know that. My sister's best friend's... Peddle your science to someone.
Shut up.
Where'd you get that cool flag with all the holes? It looks familiar.
We found it floating in the ocean. It's one of Bella Fisher's flags. She probably lost it when her ship went down.
We're afraid to take it down and offend the scurvy gods.
There is no such thing as the scurvy gods.
Well, then why is there scurvy? Answer me that!
Can I have your flag?
Did you not hear me? Scurvy! On board! Quarantine!
Well, you could just toss it down to me.
Best not to risk it. It's probably crawling with scurvy, trust me.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
You should try limes. They help prevent scurvy.
Where did you hear that?
Is that more of your science mumbo-jumbo?
You need to leave before you catch scurvy.
Have a look at this flyer on limes.
Ascorbic acid deficiency, collagen synthesis, mucous membranes.
Hey, that is a bunch of science nonsense.
We won't have any of that around here.
It's all a trick to track our plunder.
As if you have any plunder.
Bye. Don't let the scurvy bite you.
Scurvy bites? Oh, I knew this was bad.
Can we give them some limes?
You should try limes. They help prevent scurvy.
Where did you hear that?
Is that more of your science mumbo-jumbo?
You need to leave before you catch scurvy.
So I need to get to Stan. I need to get to Stan and he can convince these people. What's that one? Right. Stan, where art thou? Ooh. This looks kind of nasty.
This place doesn't like visitors.
No. It probably makes a good...
Yeah, I'd better not get any closer. Ah, Papa Bichu! That hurts. I hope they're not poisonous.
May well be. One second. Papa Pichu.
Death waits for all who enter. I'd turn back if I were ye. That's encouraging. Did that just move? I thought I saw it move.
Right, so Rocky Beach. Unlucky place?
I'm sure I'm a more skilled survivalist and have nothing to worry about. I'll just keep telling myself that.
Yep.
This place gives me that lonely feeling. I'd rather keep moving along.
But there's a key.
It's not one of the golden keys, but any key is a good key in my book.
Yep. So, grab it. Thank you.
I'm sure I'm a more skilled survivalist and have nothing to worry about.
Slimy grotto.
In all the worst places, there are mushrooms.
Oh, I don't know, you know.
It's like a slow crashing wave of spores.
There's literally nothing else in here. Okay. We'll go Bizarre Grove.
Just a dead end. Sounds a little creepy if you think about it too much. For a dead tree, it's a little too lively.
What?
It looks really old and dry. I'm not sure I want to know what happened here. I'll be fine as long as I don't lose my wits and keep my head. Looks like another greedy pirate who met a sordid fate. Yeah, this place gives me the creeps.
What's this?
It's an old oil lamp with a little lamp fuel inside.
Okay.
Ugh, looks like he had the wrong person watching his back. What really bothers me is, why do these pirates look familiar?
Oh. Been there. It's a twisting path. Stan, are you here?
There's no such thing as a man-eating mushroom, right?
So far.
It's getting hard to tell the flora from the fauna.
Oh.
It says XYZZY.
G-g-g-g.
It's locked.
Ah, does... Where's the key? There we go.
I think the lock must be under that sign. I can't quite get it off of there.
Why? Can I use the knife? There we go. That knife has proved incredibly useful.
It's not lit, but it does have some lamp oil in it. XYZZY.
Key, that one.
It's not a skeleton key, but I did find it stuck in a skeleton's chest.
Close enough. Brave the pitch blackness and possible block bottomless pit.
I'm not walking any farther. It's way too dark.
All right. Right. So I have a lantern. Do I have anything that can make fire? No. Quite a lot of stuff.
It's too dark to see anything.
Alright. Alright, so I need a light of some kind.
It's getting hard to tell the flora from the fauna.
It is definitely a twisty path. Bare bones. There's Burmeda.
I could see you. How did you find me?
I just sailed up and here you were.
Who are you?
I'm Guybrush Threepwood, Mighty Pirate.
Are you alone?
At the moment, yes.
At the moment?
Thank goodness!
I'm Ned Filigree, accountant. I don't mean to be rude, it's just that I'm in hiding.
Why?
Who is it you're afraid of?
Well, have you heard of Stan S. Stanman?
The name sounds familiar.
Thank goodness they locked him away on Bermuda. He'll be chipping ice in the quarry for a long, long time.
I can't help but be nervous, but actually, I guess I've got decades before I really have to worry about it.
You must be good at math.
I'm a creative accountant. Math doesn't really enter into it.
You any good?
Don't judge me by where I live. I've just had a few setbacks. It's all I can afford right now, but it's temporary.
How come you're afraid of Stan? He's always struck me as pretty harmless, except economically.
Sure, but you never can tell what someone like Stan will do. He's got no moral center. Like I said, I'm glad he's safely stuck in the Bermuda quarry for a good long time.
Where did you say they were keeping Stan again?
The ice quarry on Bermuda. He'll be there for years and years, and more years after that, thank goodness.
What are you doing here, then?
I'm on a quest to recover the secret of Monkey Island.
That's a good move. I've heard the secret is a one-of-a-kind intangible, which means you can assign it whatever value you want to. Also, since it's very old, you can claim a lot of depreciation.
Wait, are you trying to tell me I'm going to have to pay taxes on the secret?
Not if you're smart about it.
I'm going to explore the island a little bit.
Holler if you find anything interesting.
Do you want to...
Easy, Ned. He's not coming.
Do you want to get off the island at all?
Nice likeness of you. Where's the other half?
No comment.
Can I have the picture?
No! That would be weird. He's in jail for years and...
That's a mighty fine looking chest you have there. What's in it?
Everything I own. The fruits of a man's life. The yardstick by which I'll be measured when I'm gone. It's mainly paperwork.
Okay. Can I use the skeleton key?
Hey, that's my chest!
Yeah, but...
Is that a sail? Oh, no. Oh, wait. It's a seagull.
I'm gonna explore the island a little bit.
Holler if you find anything interesting.
I'm off. You're a nutcase. Bermuda.
Halt, ship. If that's what you can call that.
Made it myself. It's a source of pride.
This is a scurvy inspection point. The law requires that you're carrying limes
before I
allow you to proceed north.
Here, look, I have limes, see?
To proceed north, you'll have to fill out a customs declaration form.
Oh,
name?
God.
Guybrush Threepwood, Esquire.
Fill this out and be completely honest.
Oh, jeez. What? Are you a pirate? Plague Island? No, if you checked question two... Did you answer question two? No, I didn't. Are you carrying... Yes, I am. Are you now or... am I a pirate? No, I'm not really a pirate. Are you now or have you been a member of the pirate party? No, did you check question four and not question six? Did you... No, I didn't. No. I will not answer 27 or 28. What? 27. Have you checked an odd... I don't... What? Did you check question... Are you carrying large... No, not. Are you carrying more than 10 or less than... Are you carrying more than 10 or less than 3 bananas? Well, I'm definitely carrying less than 3 bananas because I don't have any of them. Did you check question 7, which is check question 4? Hang on, did you answer question 2? I've not been to play... Have I been to Plague Island? No, I haven't been to... Yes, I have. That's where the limes are. Is it where the limes are? I've forgotten now. No, that's Scurvy Island. I've not been to Plague Island. Did you check question 4 or not question 6? Did you... Did you end... Right, so... Yeah, and 6 is... That's a no. Are you carrying... Oh my god. Are you carrying more than... Yeah. Are you carrying more than 10 or less than 3 bananas? I am, because I don't have any bananas. Did you check question 7? No, I didn't. 12 are... If you checked 9, did you check 2? I did check 2. No, I didn't check 2 because I've not been to play yet. Have you been to Burr Murder during the winter? No, I haven't. Can a woodchuck chuck... I believe a woodchuck can chuck wood. Have you ever worn a disguise or used a pseudonym before? Yes. Is the answer to 13 and 9 a lie? Check. No, it's not a lie. Are you not checking? No, I'm carrying limes. I have limes. If you check question 1, verify you check 29. Check this. I'm not a pirate. Alright, maybe I am a pirate. I'm a mighty pirate. Alright, we'll do that. Have you ever destroyed a priceless artifact? Yes, I have. I am currently filling out... Yes, I am. I think, therefore, I am. Yes. The North Star is in the south. Surely not. I can verify I've answered question 11 correctly. Did you not check 7? 7 was... Did you check... Oh. My God. I am not carrying... I have trivia cards. Question 2, 3, 5, and 7 and 11 are prime. 2 is... Is 2 a prime? It could be divided by itself in 1. Or multiplied by itself in 1. I don't know. I don't know these two yet. Don't check this. Check if you didn't check 20, 25. I'm not current. Yeah. If you didn't. Yeah, so that one's checking. Don't check if this. Don't check this if you didn't check 29. Don't check this. Don't check it if you didn't check 29. So I want to check it. Oh, God. Arr. I, Guybrush Threepwood, do solemnly swear or affirm that I have answered these questions truthfully. Oh, my God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That one. Oh my.
All right, let's see how you've done. Well, we have a problem right off the start. We don't allow pirates on Bermuda.
Oh.
I'm going to have to request that you leave these waters immediately.
Does it help if I'm a mighty pirate?
No.
Damn it.
Back so soon?
Yes.
To proceed north, you'll have to fill out a customs declaration form. Name?
Guybrush Threepwood, Esquire.
Fill this out and be completely honest.
There we go. I'm not a pirate. I've not been there. Wait, are these different? Yes. It's going to be even, I think, this time. Did you not check 7? Yes. If you checked 9, did you not check 2? I have not. Have you not been to Burr Murder during the... Oh my god! Have you not been... Yeah, no, I have not been to Bermuda during the winter. Yes, a woodchuck can chuck wood. If a woodchuck should chuck wood. Yes. Nine. No, they're not lies. Are you carrying limes? Yes, I am. If you check question 1, verify you check question 9. 29. I didn't check 1. What was 11 again? Can I verify I've answered incorrectly? No. I'm not carrying... 2, 3, 5, 7 are prime. I guess they are 2. Check this. Don't check this. 20. Don't check this if you didn't check 29. Don't check this if you didn't check 29.
All right, let's see how you've done. Good answer. Interesting you would check that one. Good penmanship. Not checking that was smart. Okay, this looks in order.
Oh,
you may proceed
go.
With full approval of the Bermuda Port Authority.
Yay! Jesus. Oh my god. Right, so we... somewhere on this island is Stan. Oh, and that's the guy. I saw him in
it's
the...
It's a very regal-looking ice sculpture.
Saw that guy in the earthquake bit. Right. Oh, jeez. That form. Oof. Not good.